Today, I'm going to show you how to delete duplicate photos on your iPhone. Quick and easy. We'll be using the built-in iOS features today, but I'm also going to use a handy little app to not only show you how to erase duplicate photos on your iPhone, but even photos that are just similar and not perfect duplicates. And by the way, if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel. That really helps us a lot and means a lot to us. Okay, now let's get started with duplicates. And these are actually pretty easy. Ever since iOS 16, the Photos app has had the ability to single out and even merge together perfect duplicates of photos throughout your camera roll. And Apple makes this super convenient and straightforward. So to remove duplicate photos from your iPhone, you can do the following. So first go ahead and open up your Photos app and scroll all the way down to the duplicate section. And from here you can view all the photos that have at least one exact copy. And you can combine them by clicking the merge button, which will free up space for each one. Okay, so we've dealt with duplicates, but now what about photos that are just merely similar, not exact copies? Out of my 13,000 photos, only 100 or so of them are actually perfect duplicates, but hundreds more are just similar to each other. And so really what we need is a way to group together all of our similar photos and clear out the ones that we don't want. Well, let me introduce you to Clever Cleaner, a 100% free iPhone cleaning app that not only allows us to get rid of duplicate photos on our iPhone, but also similar photos as well. It does this using its AI-powered algorithms, which analyzes all of your photos and groups them together for you to quickly filter and discard the ones you don't want. Or if you're really short on time, it even allows you to clear all of your similar photos with just one tap. And on top of all this, the thing that makes this the best app to remove duplicate photos from your iPhone is that it's free. No ads and no hidden fees. And if you download it during the free period, you get lifetime access to all of its features and upgrades for free forever. So does that sound good to you? All right, let's do it. To clear duplicate and similar photos on your iPhone using Clever Cleaner, first download and install Clever Cleaner from the App Store. Next, once it's installed, open the app, and the first thing we need to do is give the app access to our photo gallery. This will begin a scan, which won't take long at all, typically between 2 and 10 minutes, depending on how many photos you have. However, make sure to leave Clever Cleaner open while it scans to ensure that it finishes correctly. Now when the scan is finished, we can browse all the files that were found. Now let's start with our similar photos. While on the Similars tab, you can look through all the photos that were found during the scan. In my case, I have a lot. And when it comes to clearing these photos, you have a couple of options. First, there's the Smart Cleanup feature. This option will pick the best photo from each grouping automatically and clear out the rest for you. Or if you'd rather have more control over what gets removed, you can also sort through each group of photos individually and choose to keep one, several, or all of the photos in a particular set. And finally, once you've got all your similar photos removed using either method, you can navigate down to the trash at the bottom of the screen and complete the removal with the flip of a switch. Then in addition to all of this, if you need to clear up even more space, Clever Cleaner also makes it easy to sort through and delete heavy video files that take up a lot of space, compress live photos, and even sort through and clear out old screenshots. All of this combined together really makes it the best iPhone cleaning app around. And that's it. That is how easy it is to not only find duplicate photos on your iPhone, but also similar photos and how to delete them. I don't know about you, but this has really helped me to clear up a ton of free space on my iPhone. And because of that, the app's gonna be sticking around for a while. I really hope this video helped you out. And if it did, be sure to hit the like button down below to let us know. And with that, I will see you next time.